sitting out in the vehicle in the rain. Let's see if I can show you guys this. It is it's raining. A lot of rain. So there's that. Anyways, I'm here at getting ready to jump into a comic shop and pick up something. So yeah, something I didn't order. I knew it was coming, but I didn't order it. So comic shop here said they got one in. Actually, I got a couple in. And I kind of need to add something to the collection. So what's up, guys? Everybody's piling in here. Hope everybody's doing well on this Christmas Eve. And there you go. Nerdy Niecy, how you doing? Linda, what's up? Caden, Greg's here. So I went to GameStop yesterday. Yeah, I went to GameStop yesterday and I picked up something for my brother. So I thought I'd Merry Christmas. Picked up something for my brother. They had these this Mandalorian and Mandalorian the Child 15 Days of Socks. Look at this. 15 Days of Socks. So I picked this up for my brother. They actually had it on sale for $15, so that's cool. But check this out. I got 15 days of socks for $15. So yeah. He'll appreciate that. If it's probably just a joke, but he'll get a kick out of it. Yeah, so I did go. I'm doing some last minute Christmas shopping because I suck at Christmas shopping. I'm just not good at that stuff. And yeah, by the way, I got that GameStop anyway. I don't know if, how many they had, but I picked one up. Yeah, I've got some Christmas shopping to accomplish. But while I was in the area, figured I would stop by here. And I recently, I say recently, a few months back, I sold my Darth Vader from A New Hope in expectation to get the Empire Vader. And maybe one day we'll get an actual Return of the Jedi Vader. That would be even better. So they've got the 40th anniversary Vader that's been shipping in the States, and this comic shop's got one, and I'm going to pick one up and add it back to the collection because I don't have a Vader and, kind of need one. I have the quarter scale premium format Vader, but I kind of need a six scale Vader to go for it. So they've got a couple of them here. I'll pick one up and we'll see what else they got. I'll take you inside whenever they open in 10 minutes. If for those who are watching this later, I might want to fast forward. But yeah, we're gonna I've picked up, this is the same shop I bought two the Hot Toy OG Mandalorians from. So I bought those two here. I've picked up Lego sets here, picked up other items. Funko Pop. Never bought Funko Pops. Yeah, I bought some Funko Pops here back in the day. So Christmas shopping for yourself too. Yeah, I mean, I guess. I suppose I am. But not really. It's just kind of something I need to add to the collection. So that's just kind of what's going on. I'm trying to get to the live chat. There we go. But yeah. I did brave the mall. I got there early. Pretty much close to open. So yeah. Bought my niece a Mandalorian coloring book. She loves Mando. Nice. Sideshow show up in a European distribution. Yeah, I agree with that. I don't know how financially feasible that is for them, but for you guys overseas, this shipping is brutal. Plus you got the VAT and you got, it's just, that's tough, man. I can't decide on IG-11 or Heavy Mando. Oh, no question, Heavy Mando. That's not even a, given the two, yeah, Heavy Mando all day long. Heavy Mando, once it sells out, is going to IG-11, I feel like it's going to sit around for a minute. As awesome as it was, if that figure had released near when, the first season, I feel like that figure would do better. But now that we're kind of moving on down the road, I feel like Heavy Mando's the money. Sideshow should eat up an East Coast shop. Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, you still have to wait on it. So. East Coast would be nice. So this morning, the Boba Fett 40th Deluxe was released in Hong Kong. Mine shipped, so it'll be here next week sometime, I guess. So we'll get that coming in, and we'll do a review of that. And I'm getting the 40th Vader, so that's kind of cool. Yeah. Darth Maul solo, banger or miss? I'm gonna. It's a. Yeah, it's the best Maul they've released. Do you know when Heavy Mando is supposed to drop? I do not. You waiting on Razor Crest? Did you? I did not cancel it. If the word banger could die with 2020, that'd be good. Anne Marie, there's so many words that popped up in 2020 that I don't understand because I'm not part of the crowd. Yeah, I'm with you. That might be. The other one that this is funny. The word legit, for some reason in 2020, people like added the word legit in their language for no reason. Like I legit don't understand. I don't, you know, I don't know. People, yeah, that's one of those things. like, what's the point of adding that word? Just say, I don't understand. I don't understand. Yeah, anyways. Too old, man. Too old. But it is what it is. Old school, right? I had to ask what Cap. Yeah, Cap. Yes. Yes. 2020 was the year of the death of the English language. Like, nothing means what it means. And, like, it's, I don't know. I'm not looking forward to 2021 in the language department. Because who knows what the hell stuff's going to mean in 2021. R2 says you can unbuckle yourself now. Oh, I guess I can. Good call. I'm parked to that. Yeah, but Hot Toys wise, you know, we got a lot of stuff going on. I want to thank you for changing my scale from vintage to 3-6. Oh, you're really welcome. Are you shopping for the? Yeah, Lane, man, I'm here to pick up the 40th anniversary Vader. So this shop posted on Instagram that they had a couple, and so I messaged them and was like, "Hey, you know, you still got them?" And yeah, I'm gonna get a Vader. So, and I don't own a Vader in the collection, so there's cool. And if they do announce a Return of the Jedi Vader, that's fine, but it'll be another year and a half before it shows up. So, yeah. Did you get yourself the Black Series speeder bikes? No, I definitely did not. I did find a Remnant Trooper at Target yesterday, and I did very well to not buy it. Rogue One Vader would be sweet. Yeah. Don't you have that quarter scale? I do have the quarter scale statue Vader, which I love. And so I'm not getting rid of that. Do you think they'll make Mando Fett as a deluxe of different armor options? I hope so. But I don't know. Did your Commander Cody have the arm loose? No, I didn't have an arm loose. I did have broken antennas, which I keep forgetting to send Sideshow photos of. I need the Remnant Trooper. Yeah, I found it at Target. But I didn't buy it. So, yeah. So I've been out buying Christmas gifts for other people and taking care of last minute stuff because, like I said, I suck at planning things like this. It happens every year. Send you Bakara. I'll be happy to send you Bakara. Send me some Republic credits and I will be happy to send you Bakara. Death Trooper arrived before Christmas. Yeah, my Mando Death Trooper came from Collector Zone. He shipped it yesterday. So it'll be here in March because it's USPS. So if you're shipping anything right now, FedEx or UPS, like that's USPS right now, such trash. So you just, Anne-Marie got a solo mall. Congratulations. That's awesome. Big fan of that one. I only have troopers thinking about grabbing Ahsoka, though. What are your thoughts on seamless arms? If you don't overpose like the joints and everything, the seamless arms are fine. Yeah, you just got to be careful with those. Incinerator trooper. Good call. I like that one. Can't wait to open my package. Unfortunately, I sent it USPS. Oh, for me to open it. Oh, yeah. Well, that's okay. Would you get Dad Bod Fit? Yes. Would you pick Incinerary Trooper or Death Trooper? Death Trooper. Yeah, definitely Death Trooper. I feel like the Incinerary Trooper is cool, but I would pick the Death Trooper over there. On the shelf, the Death Trooper is just... it's pretty badass. You get the Mark 85 next week. Me too. Mine arrives Monday. That's awesome. I got over $1,000 in figures I've sold, lost in the mail. You gotta get insurance on this stuff, guys. If you're shipping, hell, if it's a freaking Funko Pop for over $50, I insure it. Black Series insure. I insure everything. Like, I don't like. You know my issue with the Mark 7, so. Yeah, I insure everything. I just don't like taking the risk. It's not worth it. I mean, you can pay an extra $5 or $10 or whatever it costs to insure stuff. Do it. Linda ordered a Mark 85 last night, first issue. Ah, why? Because you like the original portrait or because you're impatient like me? Size good for AT-AT driver, Sideshow instead of Incinerator Trooper. Nostalgia one. I do not have an AT-AT driver from Sideshow. I don't. If you don't get two Death Troopers, it'll always be itching you to have to. Yeah, no question. I have the Death Trooper Specialist Deluxe from Rogue One, and I got another Death Trooper coming from Collector's Zone, so I will probably pick up another one to have a set. So that will probably be a thing. Yeah. I feel like that's a good plan. They opened up. Supposed to open up 11 because I like the portrait. Good call. That video, man. There's a lot of disagreements in the chat, which is in the comment section, which is fine. That's cool. That's the great thing about collecting. You can buy different things. It's all good. They're open. Okay, so I'm going to get my mask. Look, I got my Under Armour. Not sponsored, by the way, Under Armour, if you'd like to watch. If you'd like to sponsor me, Under Armour, email me. Yeah, let's go into... I'll take you guys in kind of inside, guys. What kind of car are you rolling in? Just a truck, nothing fancy. All right, let's go. All right, let's go. Picked up Black Series Moff Gideon Quill Grief the other day. Oh, nice. All right, let's go look at some stuff. Haven't done a live hunt in a while. So, yeah, Merry Christmas. By the way, collection video coming tomorrow. I know everybody's hyped about that. And I kind of wanted to include the Vader in it. So I wanted to have the Mark 7 in it and those other figures. But shipping is a thing. So hopefully their music's not too loud and I don't get copyrighted. But this is where we're at. Selfish Comics, guys. Let's see what we got. All right. Let's see Hot Toys. Oh, yeah. All right. Ooh, we got a carbonized... Vintage Collection Death Trooper. That's cool. I think these were Walmart, maybe? Maybe? I don't know. Clone Wars Super Commando. I've got that one. I don't have that. Whoop. Crap. Here we go. Shoot. Ugh. I'm still waiting on mine from Walmart. My Ahsoka finally shipped yesterday. It's supposed to be here next week. But, I'll get that, grab it, and I'll send you money. Michael, which one, buddy? I'll get it. You just gotta let me know which one you want. Yeah. But yeah. Hey, pants. That's a hard figure to find, man. So, pretty cool. I've got this guy. I don't need that one. Obi-Wan, that's a Walgreens exclusive. Definitely don't need that. Ahsoka Trooper. You want this? This guy?
I want $45 for it. I'm happy to do that for you if you like it, man. Just let me know. Let's see what else we got. Kanan. Christmas Trooper. Helmets. Your Ahsoka finally shipped, still waiting mine. Yeah. So I'm waiting on this. I never actually... mine's still back ordered. So, yeah. Yep. Michael, if you need this, happy to get it for you, man. Just make sure you're cool with the price of it. Never mind. Yeah, see? Yeah, I had a feeling. That's all right, man. It's more than I'm willing to pay. What else we got? Apocalypse, Kingpin. Got some Gambit. Let's see here. I got some. Oh, you guys know that guy?
Send you a picture on Instagram where I took original. Okay, cool.
That Emma Frost is pretty cool from Diamond Gallery. That's pretty cool. Boom. See, you got to display this guy low because he's looking up. So there's a Joker bust. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. Didn't know they had this. There's Stan. Huh. Yeah, here we go, guys. This is what we came for right here. Look at that box.
Got a little chrome action going on.
How much are the first order troopers? Hold on, I'll look it up. You didn't tell me you had Stan.
Oh, I posted
it. And Spider 2099. Killing me, man. You're killing me. I come for Vader, and you got other stuff I need. Look at that Spider 2099, man. That's sick.
Yeah, I had to take him out.
Yeah, no, that's a valid thing. It's a valid thing. We're live on YouTube, by the way, so okay. Free publicity for you.
Yeah, man.
Here you go. This is their Instagram and whatnot. If anybody wants to know, you can screenshot that, save it, whatever you want. Check them out on Instagram. I'm sure they'll ship something if you pay them. Palpatine,
yes,
Vader.
Yes, please.
Yeah, I would think so. Yeah. A Palpatine Vader's priest, or a Palpatine Saber. Is pretty awesome. Whew. 289? Yeah, 289 for the Stormtrooper set, guys. So yeah, this is a pretty cool Joker bust. He's pretty freaky, man. Look at his eyes. That's crazy. That is where my robe. Oh, you're in North Carolina? Yeah, right. Yeah, I think you told me that. How the suit material on 2099? I think it's just like every other Spidey material. Looks like the advanced suit Spidey material. And you can see right there the bend in the joints. But and you can see it right there. But it looks like the Spider-Man, the advanced suit material with some additional gloss material. Yeah, it looks okay. The middle section is the part. Sorry for the glare, guys. I should know this. I have like way many of these things. The middle section, like where the spider symbol is, the only part that really worries me on this figure. The rest of it, I think, looks durable.
Will the material start to crease up the longer you leave it
in? Oh, yeah. But it will heal over time. It won't be like perfect, but it will heal. But like that middle spider material, they get like 3D printed or whatever they got attached to the ab.
I don't know if that's gonna come unglued or what. I have no...
Time will tell. I don't know the answer to that.
Probably not gonna leave it in that pose very long.
Yeah, I would have him standing straight up, just to be safe. But he's a good-looking figure, man. It's a good-looking figure. So we've got Venipool, which you guys know I just gave away. So there's that. And then we got the child down there. We got some other stuff. But they got all kinds of stuff. Got Lego. Oh, I was just looking for this. I was at a Lego store in the mall.
Oh, okay.
And they don't have this.
I did.
Or they sold out. One of the two. I don't know. This is a... I think these are actually supposed to come out January 1st. And, yeah, I think that's a thing. But anyways, that's pretty cool. The X-Wing Luke. Pretty cool. Yeah, pretty cool. Ooh, swoop bike. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool. I don't have any man... oh, yeah, dude, no... Nah.
Were they here?
Yeah, they got them over there. It's too small. I got that. I got the HasLab Razor Crest, and I figured that was enough. So, that thing's...
Drop a rock on it and get it?
No, but I am... I am going to have to figure out where the heck I'm going to display it. I have no idea. That's pretty sick. Got a swoop bike. Got a little catapult cannon thing. Cantina, or the little fire pit. Child, that's pretty cool. I still have that Bespin Duel set I haven't built. Yeah, still sitting in a box. And a TIE Fighter, that's cool. I need to sell my sneaker collection to get more Hot Toys. That's a good plan, man. I like that plan. Yeah. Let's see what else we got. Got some Mario stuff. Some Diamond Select stuff. Nightmare Before Christmas. What are you talking about, Emery? You guys see all the poster. You guys see all kinds of stuff that I don't see. Yeah, the 30. That's a big poser. Let's see what else we got. We got some Mandos. I bought one of these, the archive one that came out last year or so, whatever. And the right elbow just is trash.
Oh, man.
So, yeah, so I probably need another one. But, like, I heated it up. It just wasn't going to happen.
What I have at home is that one. It's a good figure.
Yeah.
But they do have the deluxe one coming out with the jetpack and all, or the flame effects and all that.
Yeah, that's probably the one I'm going to grab. If I do, we'll see. Got some pops. Oh, these are cool. Pretty neat. Let's see here. I like this Casey Jones from Turtle Line. But then again, I just like turtles. US Asian, got some Idiot Wave. Huh. Interesting. MJ's going on down there at the bottom. When is Hot Toys making TMNT? I don't think that's going to be a thing. The Hellboy fist up there. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be a thing. Here's your General Giant. I'm sorry, Diamond Select. Sorry, not General Giant. Ahsoka statue. 1/7 scale. That's pretty cool. Oh, sorry guys, I know it's a little shaky.
So 1-7 scale. That's pretty nice.
Here's your Luke. Old Sideshow Luke.
And they got a bunch of loose stuff.
So, the item that I came for is right here. Boom. Need a Vader. He's coming home. Does NECA have theirs? I don't know the answer to that. Okay. When Mariah Carey comes on, that's time to end the live stream. Hope you guys have a good one. Stay tuned. There will be a video later today. There will also be a video tomorrow. So I got some work to do. I'm going to pick up this Vader and get to work. Merry Christmas.